sorry. First and last name, can you spell it?
Michael.
And your last name?
Alva, A-L, V as in Victor, A.
You can understand a little?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Awesome. So walk me through what you just told me, you know.
Well, basically, I was on the opposite side of the freeway, and I saw smoke, and I saw a car turned over. So I raced, you know, on the other side, got off, and came on to see if anybody had saw. And luckily, when I got there, there was already people there. So I just went up to them and said, don't touch them, leave them alone, wait for the paramedics, see if anybody called 911. And they did, so.
When you see some kind of, like, a call physical rescue happening, where you have to literally use a ball of life to rescue, have you seen something like that before?
On TV.
But yeah. This time,
no. It's pretty crazy. I didn't know if he was alive or not. And you could tell that the car flipped over, like, from the freeway onto the on-ramp. It just didn't crash here. It actually flipped over from the freeway, so it's kind of crazy. I was just trying to make sure he was safe.
And obviously you saw him signing up, so it seems like he should be fine.
Yeah, he was in his car and people were talking to him. It's just that he was trapped inside, so. I was going home. I'm coming from East LA, but I was going home, yeah.